Every day, hundreds step up to the slots in Quincy.
I don't think there's anybody that's not thrilled about the chance of winning something.
Win or lose.
They've really been hitting pretty good lately.
Good or bad.
Because it can easily slip away. You know, you can easily get caught up into it.
Join KHQA's Haley Vetterline as she finds out what drives people to play and where the money is going in her in-depth report, Worth the Gamble, Wednesday at 10.